The museum in KCK preserves ethnic history for people in the community, but right now its doors are closed. Fox 4's Carrie Wickersham tells us why only volunteers are allowed inside for the next 2 weeks.
From the wraparound porch of the historic Strawberry Hill Museum, you can watch the sun rise over Kansas City. But you can't go inside. Unless, of course, you're a volunteer assigned to the task of transforming the Victorian mansion for the holidays.
So if you've come before, you need to come again because it's all different, and you'll be amazed at what they can do to transform these rooms.
And in keeping with the tradition of this 1887 masterpiece with its solid oak banisters, stained glass, and original mantels, the Christmas decor just makes it all the more stunning.
We try to keep up all of the decor as it was, would have looked then when the family lived here in the Victorian era. It's a real job, but we love it.
32 years after this home was built, a flu epidemic swept through the area, killing dozens of people and leaving many children orphaned. St. John the Baptist Croatian Catholic Church bought the home and opened it as an orphanage.
They took in all ages and children of all ethnic backgrounds. Mm-hmm.
And over the course of the next 69 years, more than 3,000 children lived here. Today, draped in ribbon and sparkling with thousands of lights, this home that has had so many functions over the years is a museum. Its wall of immigrants highlights the melting pot of cultures that settled here. And at Christmas, keeps holiday traditions from around the world alive. Carrie Wickersham, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Kansas.